Iggy Minaj played with her funny nigga see on Bell in the video. Listen, Bussin has dropped. That video last song NIcki and Baby got, I was like, bro, this song is called Bussin, and did I think I hear Baby again? NIcki and Baby got another one coming? They gotta have like an album, a project, an EP, mixtape. They gotta have something coming out. They have to. Like, come on now. No way how smoothly they just said when it was like, they don't want to see Baby playing with the Barbie. Like, that was too smooth. It was literally way too smooth. How that was set up. So I'm like, bro, they gotta have something coming out. Here's the second song, Bussin. Let's see what they got going on. Let me try to talk your head off. NIcki Minaj is looking good. And it's covered, by the way. It's good to the side. Probably that, like, let's see what that got going on. It's a fire dress. She looking like Heat Miser in that tan. The muffle. Bro, it's just the muffle with it. It went out. Then it came back in. She started full. Oh my God. He ain't with that chit chat. He know he ain't getting his bitch back. Come on, bro. It's my shit now. That's embarrassing. Oh my God. Knowing some like Chica girl, and she don't even feel bad. She stand with him too, even after you fight. She ain't fighting for you, nothing like that too. That's crazy. To be honest, I didn't even know NIcki Minaj even had tattoos. Like, bro, I think her face carries it enough that I don't look at her body all the time that I don't even know if she have tattoos. But she just said she had a wrist tattoo, which I never knew about. Is she tatted up or she just got like that one tattoo? I feel like I'm out the loop. Not really, because it's tattoos, but still. I feel like I would know if she had tattoos, right? It's I don't know, bro. They vibe you right now. Bro, this is too, bro. They gotta have something coming. This is no way it's just like this. The chemistry. Oh, bro. But you can tell this seemed like something that was recorded in the same studio. Like, they have to have a project coming. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm not a person that be on social media a lot to know things that they do got a project coming. But, bro, they have to, bro. Why are you so disrespectful like that, bro? Like, bro, let me gather in what you're saying. Like, please, NIcki. Slow, chill out, relax. We know you go hard and you go stupid, but you gotta let us be ready for when you're doing that. We gotta let it, like, come on now. She finna spaz. Like, and I think the beat dropped a little bit for her to speak. So this is, she finna say some shit, you gotta listen to her. Come on, you. What? When she rapped, she give me, bro, you can tell she was like, bro, around Wayne. I ain't gonna say was around Wayne, but like, she listened to Wayne's music, bro. Cause like, how do I explain it? The organization of how she do things sometimes and her like, her rapping or like how she set things up, bro. You can tell this Wayne inspiration and it's so fire, bro. That's so fire, I swear. What? I feel like this song is too short and I feel highly disrespected by this, but thank you very much. I feel like I need an extra verse and I'm not satisfied enough. How good it was, I feel like I'm not letting this finish because I feel like it should be longer. And it's left by, you know, send the bus and shit. Oh, no, I feel about that. It's not long enough for me, coach. I need a longer song. Maybe I should react to the video instead. Oh, no, bro. Let me know. Comment down below if I should. I was about to done tuck your head off. NIcki Minaj, Lil Baby Bussin, what y'all feel about it? Something gotta be coming, right? They holding out on us, right? They not talking enough for us, right? It gotta be something coming, I feel like it. It gotta be, right? I was about to done tuck your head off. If you haven't done this video, subscribe. Fuck with the kid. Socials, little body here.